Now, on the subject of Shiva,
yeah.
I just finished, well, not just finished, I worked on Shivaay.
Uh-huh.
It releases this weekend.
Right.
The head-to-head between Shivaay and Adil Himushkil. Which right. one are you going for?
Adil Himushkil. Although I would definitely watch Shivaay. No, that's not what I wanted to say. I would most definitely watch Shivaay because I don't miss out on Bollywood films. But Adil Himushkil is something that I am looking forward to purely because I am a hopeless, incurable romantic. So,
aww.
Yeah.